I don't know if I should wait here or go get the house guard. But I hate to abandon my miners to those horrible cultists. Whatever you do, don't go into the Shulk ore mine. Did you find what you were looking for in the mine? Of course. I perfectly understand. I think I'll wait a little longer and see if any of my miners were able to escape from the cultists. Good luck with your mission, whatever it is.
I demand to see my brother. Lay hands upon me, and you will lose them. You there! The territory of the Red Exiles shouldn't be traveled lightly. Ashlanders once respected each other, helped one another. You'd think these were house wolves or tribunal dogs, the way they treated me. Speaking of the Tribunal, you have the smell of dog about you. I wonder why that is. Lord Vivek, is it? And I thought all the Tribunal cared about was building monuments to their own greatness. Nice to see that one of them cares about what's going on beyond their borders. Well, perhaps we can aid each other this day, Outlander. Ashlanders are nomads, but we gather at sacred sites to trade, confer, and pay homage to the past. Aldrin is such a place. That's why Chodala invited the Red Exiles here. But these outcasts won't let me into their camp. I need to find my brother. My brother, Chodala, is the Ashkan of our tribe, and I am his ambassador. I act as a go-between among the tribes. Chodala wants to unite the Dunmer and calmly end the era of the bickering houses. He hopes to convince the tribes to follow his lead. Head into the Red Exiles' camp and find my brother. Otherwise, see if you can find out what he was doing in there and where he's gone. Be wary of the outcasts. As you saw, they won't hesitate to attack without reason or provocation. No, just our tribe, the Urshilaku. Though he's respected by most of the other Ashlanders for his wisdom and strength of will. He does hope to unite the tribes in a common cause, however. That's one of the reasons we've gathered here at Aldrin. My brother and I have always worked to help our people, and improve the Ashlander way of life. He used to believe that peaceful negotiation was the best path to accomplish this. Recently, however, things have become different. He's almost like... No, that's not something I'm ready to talk about with an outsider. Perhaps after you prove your trustworthiness and willingness to help us, then we can discuss my brother in more detail. Perhaps. That's not our goal, but the tribes will defend themselves if necessary. No, we hope to present a united front and show the houses the folly of the path they've embarked upon. Turning away from our forefathers and god ancestors has made them weak. The Red Exiles, they're violent, dangerous Ashlanders who were banished from their tribes and joined together to create their own clan. Chodala invited them to the gathering and went into the camp to talk, but he's been gone too long. I'm worried. As you saw, hostility is second nature to the Red Exiles. We're here to negotiate, but they're no better than thieves and murderers. If they spot you in their camp, you'll need to defend yourself. It's unfortunate, but they'll leave you no choice.